Racing fan. Enjoy the game.
We're underway here. West Ham United kicking off. Got the Everton lineup for you. Luke Shaw starts alongside Héctor Bellerin in the fullback positions. Riyad Mahrez starts looking to continue his fine form in midfield. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts in goal. Angelo Ogbonna starts with Winston Reid in central defence. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. Héctor Bellerin.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Mata. Here's Bellerin. Width provided by Mata. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Here's Bellerin. Into the attacking third. Héctor Bellerin.
Gylfi Sigurdsson. This is for me.
Shots off!
Hit it hard, but not very true.
Lanzini. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Checo Kuyate.
Ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. He can cross it now. He's got support here. Shaw. Got it back again from his teammate.
I don't know whether the manager's told them to do this, but they're just defending deep.
And he's shot off now.
Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Lanzini. Checo Kuyate.
Here's the chance.
He's reached it and turned it aside. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Here's Bellerin. Bellerin. Mata in a wide position. Roberto Firmino. Bellerin.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Shaw.
Back with Sigurdsson.
Here's a team that...
Now the shot!
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. A chance to break away now on the counter. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Gylfi Sigurdsson. He's cut that out well, well read. He's way off target. I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
It's Everton's turn to attack. David Klaassen. Here's Shaw.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
That'll be a throw. Klaassen.
Here's Bellerin.
Likes to come into this area. They're wanting further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. On to the attack now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Excellent work with the tackle. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Antonio. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. Mata. is Bearin. David Klaassen. Riyad Mahrez. Could be dangerous. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Gylfi Sigurdsson is on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Shaw. With Sigurdsson. Good piece of tackling there. Well, we're halfway through. Kickoff here for the start of the second half. David Klaassen. Here's Shaw. Attacking now. Good defending. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
He's pointed for the free kick. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Gabriel Paletta. Pablo Zabaleta. Sheku Kouyaté. Attacking well here. Zabaleta, promising build-up until that challenge. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances, really, for the lad.
Everton on the attack. Idrissa Gana-Gay. Bayeri. Back with Gay again. Shaw. Keep moving the ball here. Mahrez. Opportunity to cross it now. Sigurdsson! Well, the goalkeeper reached for it, but he didn't have to reach at full stretch.
Made a bit of a meal of it there.
Reed. Putting on the squeeze again and forcing an error. Really a wasteful clearance. Obiang. It's with Mahrez. Here's Bearin. Idrissa Gana-Gay. Shaw. Well, this attack has got a menace to it. The referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Just a change now. Bringing on a new player. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. This time, Ryan, decent fist away by the keeper. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Lanzini. Now Mahrez. Idrissa Gana-Gay on the attack here. Shaw. Roberto Firmino. Here's Bayerin. Shoots! Up for grabs here. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Substitution coming up. Now Mahrez. Chris Gay. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Roberto, cleverly done. Firmino. Attack now.
Gylfi Sigurdsson. Now with Idrissa Gueye.
Shaw.
All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Corner given.
I'm hoping to get this set piece right. Corner will put them into the lead. It's going to be a substitution now for this team.
Good defensive clearance there.
Riyad Mahrez. Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily.
This with a chance to go into the net. Goal! A late goal too. And now that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond.
Well, he gets the credit. And the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal score this entire season.
Guiding it through. And here they are on the attack.
Fernandes!
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today.
The tension starting to rise. It's a corner.
Put the corner in the middle. It'll be a throw. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but
he's got his shot off now.
Number two, Luke Shaw.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. He might be through.
The final whistle.
Put down a marker.
Aston Villa 2, Burnley 2. Everton 1, West Ham United 0.
Everton, very happy with their recent form. The last game they won against West Ham.
Yeah, nice and tight at the back in the 1-0 win. Clean sheets are great, and the strikers can score. I think they will win today again.
This is the Burnley lineup. Tom Heaton starts in goal. In attack, Chris Wood starts. He was man of the match last time out. Got the Everton lineup for you. Luke Shaw starts. He was man of the match last time out. Juan Mata plays with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions, and at the point of attack, just one lone striker. It's Everton's turn to attack. In from Mahrez.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
Well, I'm impressed by the signing. I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. Can get up and down, and he's a good passer of the ball.
They're not always household names, the fullbacks, but I think this player obviously has got the potential to be one.
Yeah, we always talk about the attacking qualities of fullbacks these days, but what I like about this lad is he's an out and out defender, hard to get past.
Makes a challenge here. Break quickly when they get possession.
It's
with Mahrez. Roberto Firmino. Good distance to the clearance then. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Saw the goal and went for it. Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. Roberto Firmino. Very well won tackle, well up the pitch as well. Mahrez. So that means it's a corner now. Decided to take a short corner this time. Idrissa Gueye. Now the shot! Corner again. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. And they get it away. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. In towards Mata. Well, that's good defending. Here's Bellerin. David Klaassen. Riyad Mahrez. Sané. Here's De Jong. And the ball with the Everton player. Well, they could pose some danger now. Well, they're going to have to restart with a throw. Klaassen. Mahrez. Little piece of interplay between the two. Cleared away by the defender. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away. Here's Shaw, David Klaassen. Now this looks promising. Shaw. Mahrez. Good cross. Mahrez, the man responsible. And there it is, the opening goal. And that's the goal then for Everton, Alan.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Well, here is the goal, and the ball in, the supply line was superb.
Yeah, Everton, just really good timing of the ball in, and the movement inside the box sticks out a leg, and that was enough.
Stephen Ward. Riyad Mahrez. And the attack coming now from Everton. Firmino, it's in, fine moment for them, they've got a firmer grip on the game now, they're two ahead. Brilliant play here by a terrific team that have got two quick goals.
Well, they're right on top of the game, unstoppable at the moment, they'll be hoping for another.
Restarting at 2-0. Here's De Jong. Here's a chance to attack. Wood. A timely challenge. Gylfi Sigurdsson. David Klaassen. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Shaw.
The referee has indicated.
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. He's got his shot off now. Simple save there, really, for Heaton in goal. Well, that's half time. So here we go, for the second half. Could be dangerous. Delivery to the far post. Mata. Good vision from Mata. Oh, they've lost out. They've wasted, actually, a real counter-attacking possibility there. The word has come through that Real Madrid have completed the deal for a player they've been chasing for a while.
Yeah, it seemed the price was going up every week, and it's reached about 55 million, so the newspapers tell us.
Crisp defending there. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Stephen Ward. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Roberto Firmino. Into the attacking third. Good work, really. And it's a shot now! The goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Here's Bellerin. Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. Hector Bellerin. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Now it's Mata. Can pull it back here to set up a chance.
The keeper can collect this one.
And he keeps possession with that header. Good forward play from them. In towards the near post. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Promising build-up until that challenge. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Far too close, the cross to the keeper. Now that's a throw.
Substitution for Burnley.
There's going to be a change here. Looks like a strategic one.
To be replaced by number four,
Mata. Couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Got to be! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Substitution.
We are going to see a substitution now.
Number 47, Romanti. Coming onto the pitch, number 11.
Gueye. Everton on the attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Sané. It's with De Jong. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. He's got options on the bench, of course.
Substitution for Everton coming off the pitch. Number 17, Lucy Allen, coming onto the pitch.
That's Wilshere.
Number 36, Jack Wilshere.
Bartlett. There's some potential in this move. In with a chance. Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on, it might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance, that.
And the cross go. Everton been penalised by the referee. But that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
He's got his shot off now. He's hit the post. And in for a goal. Well, we see it again. How close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out, but luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
A very comfortable margin for victory.
Burnley 0, Everton 3.